So I had big plans, but they didn't quite work. So there's those times when you say to yourself, wow, that would be a great idea. But then you think to yourself, wow, that would be really boring. So instead of making a fun video, we're just gonna sit here and stare at each other for the rest of the 10 minutes that are left of this video. I can't do this anymore. Man, I really need to think of an idea for a video. What am I... give you a quick little tour of my plane. In case you didn't notice, I'm doing that stupid, flying in a jet, but this time it's going to be a lot better, trust me. Because I have an actual plane I am sitting in! See? It's a real plane! It'll be better this time, trust me! I think I'm forgetting something now. Oh yeah, my helmet. Eh, who needs it? Alright, we're launching in 3, 2, 1! It's not as bumpy as it was a second ago. Okay, Joe, how's it looking?
You're doing fine. Just open the hatch.
Okay, good. Open the hatch? Alright. Alright, what now? You see that thing in there? Pull it out. It's the Save Your Ship capacitor. Okay? What am I supposed to do with this? Just set it aside. Alright, what did that do?
Nothing, you'll just need it for later.
Okay! Yeah, Joe. Plane is crashing. What am I supposed to do now?
Okay, just stay calm.
I know I'm supposed to stay calm, but you telling me to stay calm is not helping.
Okay, pull it out.
Alright. Seriously, what does this thing do? Like, I need to know now.
Now put it in the compartment next to you.
Alright. I'm still falling.
Yeah, I know you're still falling.
So you're telling me I just wasted all my time doing that when I could have been saving myself.
Yeah, pretty much.
Joe, I really hate you.
That's why I fired you.
We'll see you in the afterlife. And that, my friends, is how not to fly a car. I mean, plane. I mean, I was totally flying a jet, not a car. I mean, like, yeah, there's no way I was possibly doing it. I really don't like that guy, Joe. He's always trying to kill me or fire me or do something. And for some reason, he moved into my house. But anyways, guys, that about wraps up this video. If you liked it, leave it a like. Of course, maybe even subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos just like this one. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!